Hello friends of the Nolan Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my flashing lights. There were reports of erratic lights. Okay, well, we're gonna take care of that. But hello everybody and welcome to another episode of my flashing light let's play. I do hope you guys had a great day so far and you're gonna enjoy the video now. If you go to enjoy the video, if you will enjoy the video, then after the video is done, and by all means hit that like button, and I would really appreciate that. Lots of readings all over any suspected drivers. We'll have a look and see what we can find, but yeah, exciting times for flashing lights, because yesterday, or was it not 2 days ago, we had the roadmap update, and that showed, some pretty interesting stuff for us. I'm gonna pull him over. That being, of course, by the end of January, two new police cars, new fire department chief car, and a new EMS responder car. And then the February update, we're gonna have SUVs for all departments, a new fire truck, a new EMS vehicle, and then the one that I'm personally most excited about almost is the weapons update for March, which is on the picture you can see it. We have, or we can look forward to weapons, that being, of course, a normal sidearm as well as a shotgun. And then with that comes also new all over. All right, let's have a look here. Yeah, but with that, of course, there's... Oh boy, look at him. Hello, sir. Officer North. Do you have anything to drink today? No, eh? Okay, can I see... License and registration, please. Gregory Harris. Category B, register... No. Okay. Oh, that's all we can do for the moment. The verdict is you're free to go. But yeah, new call-outs, new cars, new police vehicles, new fire vehicles, new EMS vehicles. All these things I think are really, really nice to see. I am looking really forward to seeing all those things implemented. And for now we're just gonna go and do a normal patrol here. Oh wait a second, he is driving very erratic. Come on. Ooh, hello. Oh, where are you? Oh, he's getting away. I could be the one drunk. Hope that's the right one, though. Alright, let's have a look here. Hello, ma'am. Officer North with police department. Do you have anything to drink today? Could I see a license registration? Viola Curry, okay. Did you have anything to drink today? Not the... Starting to think that was the vehicle ahead of her. Yeah, let me know in the comments below what you think, what you are looking most forward to. With all these updates coming up. You, my friend, are getting a ticket. Yeah, we have very clearly over there, gentlemen. Oh, it's him. It is you. There you go. Yeah, with the DUI, I was thinking we're gonna pull up. We're gonna make a DUI checkpoint for now. .142 suspect failing to yield at this point. We are going down Main Street. Speeds are around 60. And he just 10-50'd. Okay, yeah, he 10-50, now on foot. Foot pursuit. A little bit of a problem if you don't have A, backup, and B, the exact location, but that's okay. We're gonna get him. Hopefully, maybe, possibly. Stop running! Taser. Yeah, 142, taser deployed, suspect is cooperating. Yeah. You are under arrest for felony fleeing. Gonna frisk you, and we're gonna do an alcohol test on you. One ID card, okay. Okay. You are done, buddy. So not only are you under arrest for felony fleeing and evading, also under arrest for driving under the influence. How wonderful. Congratulations. And now we're gonna be running to the car. Maybe you're sober up, mate. Run. Now I do hope we will see a campaign cover fairly soon. What is happening? All right, dude. In the basket you go. And yes, I didn't read him any rights yet because I didn't ask him any questions yet either. Okay, tow truck is en route. We are gonna take him to the station since Alright, sir. Well, you know the drill. And the drill is as follows. From here on out, you have the right to remain silent. Everything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney before every questioning. If you can't afford one, will be provided to you by the state. Keep these rights in mind, or do you understand the rights as I read them to you? And keeping these rights in mind, do you want to make any kind of statement? Didn't think so. Alright, dude. Get out. You are done for. Alright, we got our guy. So no rest for the wicked, as they say. We are responding to a mugging in progress. Don't mind me driving. Is that now? Whoa. Reload. Load. There we go. Alright, I have no idea. Somebody here is the good one, somebody is the bad one. That one here is running, so he's the first one that gets to ride the lightning. There we go. Are you cooperating now? Alright, let's see. ID card stolen. All right, you are under arrest. Nope, that wasn't supposed to be like that. All right, turn around. You're under arrest. You are under arrest, mate. Go. Gonna see if we're gonna find that the victim. I'm gonna return the stuff to him. There was CD mate. Alright. Yeah, this seems to be the victim here. Hello, sir. I believe that is yours. Have a nice day. Hey, that was our 10th arrest. And something tells me there will be many more in the future. So, we're just gonna take him back to the station. Maybe. Maybe, hopefully soon. Hey, you know what? Alright. Oh, I got my quota done for today. 2 arrests, 2 tickets. Good day's work. Alright, come out of there. There we go. Well, guys, that is it for today. I do hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, hit that like button. Leave a comment down below if you want to let me know which one of the updates you are most excited for. And until next time, this is the Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless.